No cussing.
Thanks so much. I'm pleasure to introduce activist Angela with some strong words.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for coming to support us. You know what they say, if you are not at the table, you're on the menu.
Yes, that's right.
So because you're here, you're earning your place at the table. You have to be heard. You have to say what you have to say. Yes, there are people who want to have cesium, and there are people who don't. And as I see, there is majority of the people who doesn't want their kids to grow in the shadow of the gambling house. We don't want that. You want everybody, revitalization of our community? Bring us water park. Bring us community center. Bring us school. We want school. We want safe street. We don't want crime. We want our Coney Island safe and clean. Not to the casino.
No.
Not to the casino.
I think our fight is together with the whole city. First, the seniors want this thing here. They're trying to put this in the Bronx. Same thing with privatizing nature too, which a lot of people here are fighting against. They try to do it here and there and say, oh, don't worry, that's just your neighborhood that's happening too. So one thing we got to do is stay strong. There's good people everywhere in the city who are fighting the same fight. And they try to divide and conquer like no end in the city and this country right now. So that's just something I wanted to add. If anyone who wants to speak, I'll give you some more chance right now.
Go upstairs. I'll speak.